BSP members have forced two adjournments of the Rajya Sabha till noon, creating an uproar over the suicide of Dalit student Rohit Vemula and demanding the resignation of union ministers, alleging they were linked with the incident. Even though a discussion on the issue was listed for today, Mayawati wanted a response from the government to her demand for resignation of the union ministers allegedly linked to the suicide, sacking of the Vice Chancellor of University of Hyderabad and inclusion of a Dalit member in the Judicial Committee probing the suicide.
Rohit Vemula case mein jis tarah se unka suicide karne pe majboor kiye gaye us pe to charcha hogi din mein. लेकिन सवाल यहां है कि जो भी जुडिशियल कमीशन या इंक्वायरी कमीशन बनी है उसमें हमारी पूरी मांग है कि एक मिनिमम दलित उसमें होना चाहिए उस इंक्वायरी कमीशन में.
अ चाइल्ड एज अ पॉलिटिकल टूल हु यूजेस अ चाइल्ड फॉर देयर ओन पॉलिटिकल प्रॉफिट हु यूजेस अ डेड चाइल्ड टू प्ले अ पॉलिटिकल स्ट्रेटजी सर. Powered by NNIS.